Well, this is going to be my best video yet.
Yes.
I mean, they might
be. Hey, Chris.
But the video will be
great. Hey, good run, good run.
Thank you.
I couldn't move my body.
That's fair.
How did you get that seat?
Genesis energy powder I use is so good. It makes me so excited before, it makes me so excited for working out that I want to spend like 2 hours there.
That's fair.
Doing the hardest work. So naturally, my body falls apart.
That's amazing. I have to submit this class. My teacher's making me get 10,000 steps every day. I'm like, well, I spend like 2 hours a day doing basketball. Does that not count?
Only if you wear your watch?
No, what you need to do is wear, so in volleyball we have like the passing and like armbands. And all the girls I know, they stick their Apple Watches under the armbands and then they count their calories, get their stats. Which I'm like, okay, does it really count? But whatever. Because I mean, I did it with my Fitbit. It does make you feel pretty good at the end of the day when you burn 3,000 calories. You know, 20,000 steps.
7 days in a row. 7 days in a row. And so I keep doing like 9,000.
Yeah, if you do like a... When I started walking like 2.5 miles a day, it thing that's off as like date. They keep saying like set the date and time.
Well, maybe you should set the date.
Well, I don't know how. And it would take me the entire game to figure out how to do it. What are you? You can use like no makeup. And just put this little, you don't even have to use real eyeliner. Like, the girls I watch, they'll literally just take a little brush and do like, yeah, dark eyeshadow. Like, see, women. With fox eyes, man. Okay, that's weird.
Genesis, because it makes me feel like
conquer the world.
He has a right to guard.
Yeah.
surrogate is super expensive. Like, is he just loaded? Oh, okay. Sounds like this dude just like looking for ways to waste his money.
Yeah. but man, I don't really like this.
Thank you.
like my computer will just go black.
Yes, yes.
I don't trust anything.
Yes,
what's so that's the most frustrating thing, because you're angry, but you don't have anybody to be angry at except yourself.
Thank you. Yeah.
And wrench the lead to put up the grass.
Hey! What I like to see.
I got sugar.
I never could make those.
Throw.
I mean, frankly, I could have never make any shot ever, so, like, didn't take them.
My dad was like, yeah, if Kinsey had just played, like, one more year this year, I'd love it.
I mean, probably, but,
I mean,
I was busy.
At some point, you have to take one.
Just like not my vibe. I did like your dad though. I would play for your dad a lot. Because he's a bomb dog. Mostly, it would have been really fun.
All
You cannot do that. You know what he's going to do. Let's go. Play smart. Play smart, Cotton.
Yeah! bad guy in the Magnificent Seven.
Probably. And then he retired to be a coach at Idalou.
After making his famous...
Mm-hmm.